We're here at the Tour Down Under Village in Adelaide to visit the South Australia Police Road Safety booth. We're going to show you exactly where to find that booth, and then we're going to tell you everything about it. So let's get stuck in. This is Senior Constable Helen Anderson, and I'm wondering if you could tell me about what you're doing here today.
Well, we have a display set up here to promote road safety. We've got some slap bands that we're giving away to anybody who likes to ride on the road because it's important to be nice and bright. We've got some information on different cycling and walking tracks depending on where you live, so you can choose the safest place to ride. We've got some road rules as well, so people are familiar with the road rules when they're riding. And also a bike passport here, so it's a good idea to record your information so that of your bike, so that if anything does happen to your bike, if it does get stolen, you can give the card to the police station when you report it, and we'll be able to have all those details on file to be able to hopefully get your bike back to you if it gets recovered.
We're obviously here for the Tour Down Under. Why do you think it's important to have a police presence and information about road safety at events like this?
So people can understand what the issues are on the road. We like to engage with people and let them know that certain things can cause accidents. So we're happy to chat with them about it so they're more aware of the problems that are out there when you're riding.
And the Tour Down Under obviously revolves around cycling. Do you have any top tips for bike safety?
The number one tip is to make sure that you wear something light and bright, and that's why we promote high-vis slap bands and other clothing that makes it easy to be seen. Many accidents happen involving cars and cyclists simply because the motorist didn't see the person cycling.
And what else has South Australia Police been doing during the Tour Down Under?
We've had a little mock roadway set up on the streets just outside the village, so we blocked that off so students could come along and have a ride. They bring their own bike and helmet, and we had a few stop signs and other road signs out there. And once they completed it, they got a certificate and a slap band, and they had a good time riding with other people.
And I heard Jeff, the road safety dog, made an appearance.
That's right. He was very popular as well. So once he came out, kids sort of loved to go up to him and have a photo with him. Yep.
Well, thank you so much, Senior Constable. I look forward to seeing what the rest of the day looks like.